Rika Ishige is 7 years the elder. Both women stand at 159 centimeters, Mitch.
We break down their strengths. We're going to give a grappling edge to Ishige, striking to Jomary Torres.
Touch glove if you want. Back your corner.
Final instructions from Olivier Coast. There is not an empty seat to be seen inside the Coltay Arena. And the Filipinos have turned out in their thousands here tonight. My word, what a rousing ovation they had for Jomary Torres. Ishige always smiling.
She's spoken to me a lot about these pre-fight nerves that she gets, and she loses the idea of a strategy and a game plan, and she just goes out there and performs. She seems very relaxed, still has a smile on her face. But Jomary Torres seems very relaxed as well.
Ishige, a 5-week training camp, working out at Tiger Muay Thai. Jomary Torres, an 8-week camp.
Watch out, watch out!
Torres predicting she'll beat Ishige by ground and pound. And Ishige gets the takedown on the Filipino.
Pushes off with the feet, gets back up to her feet. Good job by Jomary Torres to land some strikes of her own.
Torres not fazed by the big occasion here. She put Rika Ishige in the Muay Thai clinch earlier on. Throws a roundhouse kick and a kicking right hand. Ishige locks up a leg, gets a takedown, puts a Filipino on her back.
Let's see if Torres can get up from another one of the takedown. That had to boost her confidence the first time. She's got a nice, active, open guard. Ishige posturing up on top, looking to drop some ground and pound.
Half guard position for Rika Ishige. You see Jomary just tying up the left hand, now ties up the right arm of Rika Ishige. Wisely done here from Jomary Torres. Ishige tries to posture up. Still inside that half guard position.
Torres is trying to push away, create a little bit of space, but she can't stay flat with her back against the mat like that. She's got to turn onto her side and keep pushing.
Jomary, who trains in no-gi BJJ, her favorite submission, the rear naked choke. Armbar attempt here from Rika Ishige.
Yeah, but she's got to secure a better position. She was still in the half guard at Jomary Torres. You can't really submit nobody with an armbar like that. It's possible, it could be the first of its kind, but I ain't never seen it done. Now she's passed into side control, goes to knee on belly, slides over into full mount.
Full mount for Rika Ishige. Jomary Torres trying to back her off. It didn't work. Postures up now, there's the tie. Rika Ishige with the left hand. Jomary working off her back. She said she'd out wrestle Rika here tonight, but Rika dominating so far. Top position, half a round remaining in the first.
You can see Rika trying to set up a possible armbar, but a big power move by Jomary Torres.
And listen to that ovation again for Jomary Torres. Here comes a Filipino. She's on top now. She's slinging the legs of Rika Ishige. Jab two from Jomary Torres.
The Filipino fighting spirit is alive in Torres.
Outside leg kick from Torres. Oh, right hand! Right hand to the nose! And Rika takes a back foot.
The smile is now gone from Ishige's face as Torres connects with a big overhand right.
This would be considered an upset. Jomary Torres has only been training in the martial arts, get this, for 2 years. Already she's on the biggest stage on the planet here tonight at one championship. That is amazing, Mitch.
Nice knee. Beautiful. She's got a great team out there in the Philippines training in Manila with Team Catalan. So she's surrounded by a lot of high-level fighters. The entire Catalan clan is grinding this woman into a champion in the making for the past 2 years. So when you're surrounded by a team like that in the Philippines, the greatness is inevitable.
Try and get the hands on the inside here, Jomary Torres. Rika's been working the knees, switches up to the left knee, does Rika Ishige. Looks for a takedown, does the tie. Jomary not wanting to go to canvas, but it's inevitable. Nice takedown from Rika. Works the body with the right hand, does Rika. She's mounted her once in the first round. Can she do it again? Under a minute remaining.
Has the double overhooks, chooses to let one go, has that right arm trap to reach Ishige. I like how she used the butterfly hooks to create a little bit of space to get this moving. She's creating scrambles and ends up on top!
Jomary Torres on top! And the crowd goes crazy for her!
There's a possible submission from side back control, but it looks like Rika Ishige was able to out-muscle her and end up on top.
A seesawing contest, a fantastic opening round. This our main event of our prelim card. You're watching it live on Facebook. Swinging right hand there from Rika. Jomary pushes her off. Beautiful double feet to the guts there of Rika Ishige.
To knock her off her feet with a kick from the bottom. Jomary Torres is bringing the fight to Macau.
What a first round of action. You may not have heard of Jomary Torres before tonight, but you're certainly going to remember her from now on.
Let's take a look at some of this action. There's the trading kicks between these two lady warriors. And this is how Rika Ishige has been getting the takedown. She's been catching the kicks, going for these trips to end up on top. Definitely, the crowd here is excited about what's been going on and how Torres is still in this fight. But Rika Ishige is controlling a lot of this top position. Here's the escape by Torres to battle back and get back on top. Let's take a look at this double kick from the bottom to sweep out the legs of Rika as Jomary Torres was able to get this fight back up to her feet. Rich Franklin, break it down.
This has actually been quite a back and forth round, and Torres landed a nice right hand that actually wobbled Ishige, but the bulk of this round has been spent on the ground, and you can't bypass the fact that Ishige is winning the ground control. So at this point in time, I have her head on the scorecards for sure.
The Filipino contingent in their thousands here in Macau. Big hello to everyone watching in the Philippines. They've got two representatives on tonight's main card.
All right, fighters ready?
In Eric Kelly
ready?
And Joshua Pasio. Second round set for three. Electrifying opening round by both these ladies. As Rich Franklin said, a real back and forth, seesawing contest in the opener. Oh, catch and counter from Jomary, tries to sweep out the support leg, but Rika won't go down. Look at her playing hopscotch here. Rika Ishige maintains her balance and now goes to canvas. Jomary Torres getting the takedown.
Now we get to see what kind of warrior spirit Rika Ishige has. This is uncharted territory for her. She's never been to the second round. She's never been in this kind of trouble before. Look at Jomary Torres attacking the legs of Rika Ishige.
Rika Ishige is such a varied martial arts background. Her father was a judo practitioner. She started in Aikido and then onto karate. At the moment, trying to work off her back, maybe look for a way back to her feet. She'll get there now. Jomary just tags her with the right hand. Jomary Torres firing the heavy artillery here in the second round. An amazing performance from Jomary.
She's picking her shots very wisely, and that is a clubbing right hand by Torres.
Out of nowhere, this virtual unknown Jomary Torres really taking it up to Rika Ishige.
She needs more of that. Keep those punches coming.
Oh, She dropped her with the overhand right. Here's the ground and pound. Jomary Sepchin finisher with the ground and pound. This is crazy.
Jomary Torres putting the heat on Rika Ishige. She's trying to cover up.
Sepchin finisher. The three Olivia Coast right on top of the action. Now the Filipino's going to choke her.
The choke is in. She doesn't have the position, but the choke is deep.
Rika's in trouble. It's good night, Irene. The upset in Macau!
Jomary Torres just shocked the world! Huge upset!
Macau has gone into meltdown! One championship again sets the world on fire! Jomary Torres, you're now a star!
Manila has got to be going crazy. All of our fans out there on ABS-CBN cheering on the warrior, Jomary Torres. Look at that big overhand right landed multiple times. That time it put her on her back, and then Jomary Torres jumped all over her. And Olivier Coste was watching a close eye, but look at this. She sinks in the choke from the front. Look at that, as soon as he even has the back, she's still in the guard, sneaks around and just squeezes. The tap is right there.
It's just amazing. Jomary Torres, who hardly said three or four words yesterday, nobody knew anything about her, a complete unknown, has come out of nowhere to defeat Rika Ishige and become the first person to do that.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Olivier Costas, put a stop to this fight after 1 minute and 58 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of rear naked choke, Jomary Torres!